I bought this smoked ham in December, and now I cooked it for an hour in my pressure cooker. And I'm also going to keep the water that I boiled it in. I'll use that later. I'm cutting out the meat and then I'll keep it in the fridge for later use. And now I'm going to soak my beans. I have some pinto beans and some black beans that I will soak in water until the next day. This summer we grew some blue potatoes and I boiled a few of them, and now I'm putting them through this potato riser, and I'm going to use it to make some potato buns out of them. And even though we are in January right now and there has been some hard frost and a lot of snow, I can still go out into my garden and find these beautiful vegetables that I'm using today. And this is the potato buns. I let the dough rise since yesterday, and now I just made them into buns and they are going for a second rise, and then I'll bake them. And after the beans were done soaking in the water, I put them into my slow cooker and I chopped up the parsnip and the carrots, and I put them in there as well. And I had some chilies and some homemade barbecue sauce, and then the water from when I boiled the ham. And the potato buns turned out really nice and fluffy inside. And this is the finished baked beans, and I put back in the ham that I boiled before and cut out. And now I'm just serving it onto these potato buns. And this was a really nice and filling meal, and it tasted really spicy and good. But of course it's not either low carb or keto because of the buns and because of the beans. But other than that, it's a really healthy meal, and you can always substitute for something else.